You also worked for Carlos Colón, of course, in Puerto Rico. What are your memories of Carlos?
I have very good memories going back to 75, you know, which is when me and Rick Martel's brother went there as a tag team, you know, the Martel brothers, and we really popped the place wide open, and we did very good there.
And did you ever have any issues with your pay with Mr. Colón?
Oh, well, it's a little personal, let's just say.